the lone typer will bring the two teams out very shortly.
And just for the moment, let the pictures talk for themselves. This is a great dramatic setting before the Scots are on the field, and they're keeping the Wallabies waiting. It does intimidate the opposition, as Andy was saying, then the authorities at Murrayfield do it just about better than anybody else.